Will be Gianni Moscon or indeed Theo Gegenhardt also in the mix here.
We also see Dan Martin very well placed there, right up at the front of the bunch. Not too many teammates.
Here we go. Big pickup had to be. If you've got what it takes, then it's time to invest. And this is that moment.
Is that Pogacar? Pogacar attacking. He wasn't coming into this race with any previous racing kilometres this season. He's just come down from altitude, but it looks like that freshness is paying dividends.
Well, the problem is he may well just be leading others to glory. Let's wait and see. We look a little bit further back. He has a trackies look. They haven't actually broken his heart just for the time being. It may well be that he carries it all the way. It's Jan Polans that goes for it. Out of the saddle and indeed powering away. Can he make it stick? Well, a compatriot of Pogacar, of course. But he's. I think he may well just get this one. 400 metres, no. They haven't given up the ghost just for the time being. That is Kwiatkowski. Your pick at the top of the day, and Dan Martin with his toothy grin about to come and join the fun. And there goes Gianni Moscon. Moscon, big man, big raps, big moment. Can he make it count? Oh, I thought it was going to be Kwiatkowski. There's Moscon. I told you to watch out for him. He did it in the World Championships before, but Valverde's on his case. It's not all over at all. Valverde's going to wind his man in, I'm afraid, for him. And still not finished with the duties at all. Moscon comes around. Now, he's got time trialing skills in abundance, but I don't think he's going to make it, is he? Oh, Bahrain McLaren also coming into the frame here. It's a big drag to the line. Oh, my goodness. Try and call this one. Valverde is there as well. UAE now want to have another kick. And I think they're going to make it. Oh, they're stealing at the line. Absolutely brilliant work. Polans teed it up for him. Pogacar left it very, very late. Puts his hand in the air. My goodness. There were so many in contention, and so many will be disappointed at having missed out. But what a finale that was.
What a fantastic finish there. It looked like Valverde had it in the exit of the final corner. And then Dylan Toons came in really strong. But Pogacar, again, I think he slipped, went around the final corner in maybe third or fourth position. It looked like it was too far back, but he was the one who had the legs to finish it off.
Oh, I was convinced that Gianni Moscon might time trial that all the way. When he picked it up for Ineos, I thought he'd done his job. Kwiatkowski had worked so hard for him. Jan Polans, though, to tee everybody up, meant that Pogacar could actually rest up for UAE within the pack. It was diminishing on the climb. So many hairpins, so difficult to master. But that man did it. Well, chapeau to him, and what a great finale for